Well, hello there, Luz Eda.
Wait, you're the head of the Bard Coven, Raine Whispers!
Why, yes, that is I.
What are you doing here in the Owl House?
We were just doing some catching up.
Yeah, more like making me clean up her room.
Well, Camila isn't here, and I have errands to run too.
And I'm head of the Bard Coven!
Okay, cut it out now, you two. Anyways, what's wrong, Luz? Is there a mind-erasing spell we can do to, you know, make people forget that I was Luz the human? It's really affecting a lot of people. My mom, V, my best friend, my girlfriend. Their futures are ruined just because they know me, and they've done nothing wrong! Why, of course there is, kid. Really? Yep. It's just a standard spell of forgetting. Heck, what you're asking is possible. Seriously?
No, not seriously. It is a spell that travels the dark borders between known and unknown reality. It's too dangerous.
We've used it for a lot less before. Do you remember that full moon party back at high school?
No?
Exactly.
Wait, what?
Come on, Raine. Hasn't she been through enough?
Just leave me out of this.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Remember when I was practicing my light magic the first time here in your room? You literally blew my mind off that time, kid. Thanks for doing this for me, Eda. Don't mention it, kid. Us weirdos gotta stick together, after all. So, are you ready? I'm ready. Nice knowing you, Luz the human. Wait a minute. When did you get your magic back? Magic. Don't question it. Huh. Can't argue with that. Luz, the entire world's about to get that you're a human from another world. Including me. Wait, so everyone? Can't some people still know? That's not how the spell works, Luz. And it's very difficult and dangerous to change it mid-casting. So my girlfriend's just gonna forget about everything we've been through? Is she even gonna still be my girlfriend? That depends. Was she your girlfriend just because you're a human, or... I mean, I don't know. I really hope not. Alright, fine. Everyone in the world's gonna forget that you're from Earth. Except your girlfriend. Thank you so much, that... Oh my god, Willow! You mean Tree Girl? Well, yeah, Willow is my best friend. Okay, let's not change anything anymore, okay? Okay, I'm done. I swear, I'm done. But my mom should really know! Luz, stop tampering with the
when
spell!
When she found out that I was in the Isles, it was really messy, and I don't think I can go through with that again.
So, my mom-
Yes.
Well, thank you. V? What are you saying? You know, V, the basilisk who lived with my mom while I was here, then she was
kid,
kind of my
wait,
sister,
stop.
And still is technically my adopted sister.
Oh.
Basically, everyone that knew I was a human before should still know! Did it work? No! You changed my spell 6 times! 5 times? You changed my spell! You don't do that! And that is why. That spell was completely out of control. If I hadn't shut it down, something catastrophic could have happened. Eda, I am so sorry. It's okay, kid. You're still in one shape, and I'm still in one shape too. Though, I don't know what's gonna happen after that. Look, kid. The problem is that you're trying to live 2 different lives, and the longer you do that, the more dangerous it becomes. Believe me, I'm so sorry about your friends not getting into a coven. But maybe you can try to convince them to consider. There's nothing else you can do. When you say convince them, you mean like I could have called them? Yeah. I can do that? You haven't called the- Well, I don't know, it was all of a sudden. So you're telling me that you didn't even think to plead your case with them first before you asked me to brainwash the entire world? Well, I mean, when you put it like that, then... Yeah?